Hello friends, in this quick tutorial I'm gonna show how to delete Facebook block list permanently. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe. How to unlock it? First of all, you have to open your Facebook in any browser, and after opening your Facebook, click on this icon and click on settings and privacy and click on settings, and now click on blocking. After that, here you will get your block users section, and in this block users section, here you will get your all the blocked account or user. And to unblock anyone from here, click on this unblock, confirm, and now I'm going to unblock these users. So clicking on unblock and confirm. And this is how we can delete your Facebook block list permanently. If you find this video helpful, make sure to subscribe. How to 1 minute. Thanks for watching this video.